Switchback.
Darver, don't kill the sheep.
I think we're one. That's what we're supposed to do, right? Get the closer?
Right? That's as far as
the animals.
Oh, that's just recording. Oh,
my video capture is not working. Helps if it's turned on, right? There we go. Oh,
first time?
First I know time how to record.
Welcome.
Whoops.
Welcome to Minecraft.
That's the wrong. That is the wrong server.
Ooh. Hi. Oh, good.
Oh, my God. It's Armourtime.
Oh, my goodness.
It's war.
Hey.
I can see. Helps if I turn on the monitor to see.
Wow.
Why is armor in a tree?
We're drawing Kittles, everybody. Because I'm awesome.
Because he's treer time.
Trio time.
What happens if I hit this button?
Don't do it. Don't do it. The question is, or the answer is always don't do it. It's a trap.
It's a trap. Somebody want to say words?
Welcome. Welcome to Beneath the something Void. Beneath the Void.
Beneath the Void 3.
Punch the
cat. Trace.
Quattro. No, that's 4. Dang it.
In this episode, we're going to push all the animals into this hole. Ribbit?
Are we?
You too. Get in the hole.
You want me in the hole?
No, don't. You'll never get out. Look at this cat. Circles.
I got a sign. I'm going to take care of this one, too.
We got anything good?
All battle junk. Sign.
All junk?
Can I whack things with a sign?
Oh, wait.
Holy
we're
cow,
playing,
what
like,
a nice guy.
We're playing a level... Isn't this the start of our house? Why are you breaking rocks? Oh, I guess we need the cobble.
There's a button over there, which I imagine takes us to the actual starting area.
Oh, this isn't the starting area?
I don't know, man. I loaded up the, like I said, I loaded up the map just to make sure the server was working, and then I, you know, bailed right away.
Okay. Well, there's 4 of us, so we all get a piece of armor, so I get the helmet.
Oh. Nice. Wait a minute.
I'll take boots.
Because you
look that
good
button
boots.
Power... Or that
creeper!
Oh dear God! It's a creeper! Already!
Oh, oh good, he's oh, after Kitt.
Yep, I'm done. I'm done for it.
Kitt, come here! We got... Oh!
There's a skeleton,
he's
too.
Up again. Yep.
We got bad news. We got bad news, guys, all over.
This is starting well.
I'm just pushing animals. That's my first goal.
Just yeah, waiting for one of these things to be trapped.
Alright, we got it.
If this is not the starting area, should we just, like, butcher everything?
No.
I don't know if we can come back here. If we can come back here, then yeah, we don't want to butcher anybody.
I don't know.
Try pressing that button. Okay, I'm gonna press the button.
I got it. I'll push the button because I'm the one that's gonna.
Okay,
if I'm gonna blow up, I'm gonna blow up good.
Okay, push the button.
I'm here with you.
I don't think it's really a trap.
Did literally nothing happen? Okay.
Awesome.
Well.
Awesome. Good.
Welcome to Beneath the Void. There are no rules.
There are no rules.
That button doesn't even go to anything.
How about underneath this?
Yeah, there's one. That's just a button.
There's a path. I'm following the path a little bit. Okay, there's a cave. Probably leads to the first wool. So let's get some tools, and we can
besides
get running right
just
away.
Us?
Well, I mean,
let's just run, Kitt.
Yeah.
I got a sword. I got your back.
Is there still that crafting table?
Yeah. It's in the middle here.
Cool.
I've got 2 of every animal except for cow, so if you guys see a cow, holler out.
Hey, Kitt, are we just going to jump in and do our
hopefully
thing?
Hopefully, we don't have to come back here.
Yeah,
I don't like coming back to starting areas that much because I'm lazy like that.
Yeah, I don't know what the problem is.
Oh, we're screwed. There's a skeleton. We're dead. Oh, there's... run! Run!
What's
I'm
the running?
Mistake?
Oh, no. Never follow Kitt. Always follow Kitt. Later, Kitt!
I could have told you that.
That was great.
Did we win?
I think so.
Almost. We almost won.
Get wood.
Get all the wolves.
You got friends.
Let me make you a flowchart real quick, Kitt.
I'm on
did
fire.
Did we win? Okay. That leads to, did we get all the wolves? If the answer is no, then no, we did not win.
Hey, Kitt. Let's go shear sheep and pick the flowers.
The
you know how I can tell we didn't win yet? Kitt hasn't died like 100 times yet.
Oh, Morgan wants to know if we won yet. Lorgon, follow the flowchart. Did we get all the wolves?
You know what I like about this one so far?
Hey, Lorgon, once you figure that out, let me know if we won. Yes, I think we won.
Kit, you've got a friend.
I hear arrow.
Hold it.
Yeah.
The skeleton actually just knocked Kit into your trap. That was ideal. So now Kit's living in a hole with all the animals. As
we live here now. Oh my god, there's a fluffy bunny!
Do sheep drop food in 1.8?
I don't think so.
They do. Okay, yeah, they do.
Do they? Oh, okay.
I couldn't remember. I've been switching versions so much lately, I don't remember.
I would have to pay attention to Minecraft.
No, they definitely do, because I just murdered a sheep and got some food.
Really?
Oh, I guess you've got sheep going on in here. I should not.
Yeah, I've got two sheep in there, and I've got more than two pigs. We just need one cow, and we're good.
I got one over here.
Oh, nice. Bring it on over.
I'm trying to, but it's not paying any attention.
Is this the version of the game where animals suffocate in walls, or is that 1.9?
Isn't that all of them?
Yeah, that sounds like all of them to me.
Here you go, cow. Get in there.
Sheep, stop it.
All right, cow.
Stop it. You're not...
Are you trying to use seeds for it?
No, I'm just holding a seed.
Oh, okay. I was like...
Oops, get out of the way, damn pig.
Rivet's so good at cows right now.
Okay, sheep.
Oh my god,
sheep,
these pigs sheep, are the dumbest sheep, animals.
Too many people are in the way. Okay, we got it, Rivet. You cover sheep. The left.
Sheep. What's wrong with you? What's wrong with you? Go back in your hole.
The problem with the sheep is that first off, it's a sheep.
Here's the Lorgon says, here's the flow chart for when animals suffocate in walls. Is this Minecraft? Yes.
Yeah.
Simple.
Pretty much.
I love it. It's easy for
oh my God,
everybody
to
understand.
Rabbit.
Do we have any food?
I've got
negative.
One apple.
I've not been wanting to.
There's water over here.
To make a,
where's water?
Over there with the zombie.
Over so here. Where'd that armor at? Oh yeah. Oh, I'll take a. Well, you want tunic or pants, War?
I don't care.
I'm gonna die.
What skin am I wearing?
Pick one and I'll take the other. You're the strong man.
I'll wear the pants then.
Peace.
Who's kitten bunnies? Oh, there's an Enderman. Right. I'm gonna look at him.
I can make a furnace to cook if we want. Otherwise, let's get going, huh?
I'd say yes.
Yeah. Okay.
I'm gonna drop off all the important things that I've collected so far, like saplings and flowers and seeds.
Drop some wood off.
Do we want to actually like build up the surrounding just a tiny bit to make it so that it's safe?
There's nothing safe in Minecraft.
Safe.
What are you? What planet?
Like a base that we can run back to if we get into a hairy situation.
That's why I was wondering why we were taking those walls down.
Or a Armourtime situation.
Wait, yeah, we just started the map.
Oh, hairy!
Less than 10 minutes ago.
Hilarious.
See, at least I epilady before I start.
They're hilarious, Kit. Says the fox that I'm hairy. Jeez.
He's furry. He's not hairy. It's a difference.
All right. There's a difference.
Does anybody need some tools before we go? Because I'd rather use cobble for tools right now.
I got Kit. That's all the tools I ever need. And I have two hearts.
What happened to you?
You'll take a what, Armor?
Pick. I'll take a pick if you got it. Oh, I heard an arrow.
Some weird lag going on here and there.
Welcome to Minecraft.
Do we not heal things?
Yeah.
Oh, no, we heal hearts. Okay. I was scared there for a second.
Did you eat flesh? Oh, you stank, Kit. You stankin'.
I ate some, but
shall
I did
we?
Nothing for it.
We can kill these bunnies, man. They don't do anything except for food.
Okay. I'm totally good with that.
We're bunny
these are creepy anyway.
So that's our whole first episode, is just bunny hunting?
Basically.
Yeah, why not?
Hashtag beneath the void bunny hunting.
Bunny
hunting. Start dyeing our wool. Yeah, that's a good idea.
Was there like an intro thing that we were supposed to read?
No,
or?
That's what I see. That's why I thought. That's what I thought the button was. I thought that this first area, you gather a couple basics, and then you press the button, and it takes you to welcome to the map, and it's got, you know, the normal chests and whatever. So I bet you we just have yet to encounter that area. I really don't know, man.
I
really don't know. That's why I keep asking if everybody's ready to go, because I don't think this is the starting area.
I am very ready to go. I have been ready
to go. Oh, I've been ready to go.
This is like a prologue.
Or, like, since whenever me and Rivet went first.
Then
yeah,
let's
we did
get
it.
Moving. Like, get
we,
moving, then.
We already cleared out that first section by...
Yeah, we found all the wolves. That's why I asked if we won.
Yeah.
Done and done. I don't
know. Hey, Render, how's it going, man?
Hey, Render.
We got all the map makers up in the house today. Woo.
Oh, you know they're just here for taunting.
Oh, yeah.
Did anybody manage to make some torches?
That would involve work.
So the answer would be no.
Oh, I got another apple.
Render.
Somebody bring the...
Yeah, there's a spawner. There's a spawner in the ground here. I just don't know where.
It's around here.
Torch.
I'm trying to figure out which way you guys went.
Six.
The path for you? Yeah.
Just follow the path. You won't believe it. I just got a potato. We won food.
Six.
Yes.
Hold on. So that's all we had to do? Was when... There's a giant mushroom thing. Ah, creeper.
Oh. This is why it's called complete the potato. That's what this game is.
This guy needs to die.
Besides the creeper that just tried to blow me potato. Up?
We finished it.
Oh, there's mushrooms for days in here.
Okay, cool.
Oh, dear God.
I got a ton of wood.
You know
you
what?
You guys probably do too, right?
Oh! I'm clicking! Oh, yeah. He's
dead. Yeah. I missed my spam.
I hate my life.
Stop shooting.
Why
stop
am
shooting
I the first one to die again?
Oh, yeah. Crap.
Because I went off hunting with Kitt.
Oh, no!
Kitt, no. I'll save you.
Save me.
Saved you.
Oh. That mushroom place is dangerous. So we
just let him by, Kitt.
Oh, God, they're spawning. They're spawning. Look out. Who's got the furnace?
There it
Ow.
Is.
Who smacked me?
We didn't make a furnace, remember? Oh.
Oh, I thought we did. Okay.
Nope.
I think Ooh. There's a spawner over here.
Ran into your torch or your...
Yep, I got it.
Got one of the spawners.
I got one over here, too.
Cool.
Question. Or did you ever give me that pickaxe? Oh, you did. Lovely. You're such a nice guy.
Okay, I'm bringing in some friends.
All right.
No food.
Do
okay.
they have booze? Because if they don't, I found a spawner. No
There's a spawner over there.
Is there any?
God, it's freaking skeletons.
Oh, there's coal over there.
Oh.
Yeah. Okay. Has anybody got any spare zombie flesh? I could use a couple.
I got one.
Four. Once we kill these fools.
I have some mushrooms. If you guys want to make some bowls.
You got one of each kind.
Yes. I actually have more than one of each kind.
Oops, I broke a torch.
That's okay. Most of the spawners are down.
Spawners. Hey. Ow. You wanna not attack my friend?
Thanks, kidders. I appreciate it.
Oh, you guys aren't kidding.
Oh, there's a spawner in here.
Yeah, kill
it. Summer has definitely started. I am glad.
Geez. I've done bad things.
Smaller.
Oh.
Well, now.
Enderman
right I didn't know we were fighting Enderman already.
He got in the way of my pickaxe. It was just an issue of bad timing.
Well.
I got it.
Sorry. Oh, God, creeper. Oh,
got Rivet. Almost smacked you.
Yeah, that's why I backed up. And I'm keeping my eyes down.
There are.
Awesome. Yeah, that's. I've already been collecting people. It's too many guys in there.
Yeah.
I'm coming.
Oh, he definitely is. Watch it.
Hey, you want to give me my stuff back over here?
Hey, pants.
Hey, pants.
I'm a killing machine.
This band is so nice. Those are saplings, torches.
There's food.
Stone pick?
I got a stone pick.
I didn't pick up a stone pick.
I got it. Come in. All right. I got some torches first.
I got your back,
It's probably yours.
Okay, armor, I'm
Oh, boy. This is bad.
Yep.
Right behind you.
How's the whole situation?
Thank you.
I don't know, but I'm dying.
I'm going to run through, see if I can't find a chest with some freaking torches or something. Here we go. Here's
something. Does that actually like help or hinder more than anything?
What's that?
Well, depends how much you're running around. I mean, I guess we got mushrooms for days.
Well, I mean, you gotta eat something. Okay, so there are these mushroom blocks in like a star. I can't. What is the shape?
Oh, Crivet. Dang it.
There are torches in here at all, Kitt?
No torches.
Oh gosh. Oh, I think most. Of your
but
stuff
I did find like
super
swords, and I'm dying. I'm dead.
Sorry, Crivet.
I'm sorry, guys. I'm just kind of running ahead because we need some freaking supplies and stuff. So.
But now there's spiders.
Yeah, I'm coming back now. Oh no! Get off!
Is there a reason why we did this game again?
Yeah, make a furnace and make charcoal. That's what we need. Oh, geez.
Pyramid. I guess that's a good way of calling it. I picked this map because I showed you guys the forum and I said pick a map, and nobody wanted to pick a map, so I basically closed my eyes and threw a dart.
Carrot.
Hooray! Very scientific.
Well, yeah, that was my suggestion.
Oh, did you
get any of my stuff, Armor?
Were you near me?
No, I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry. I had to bail. I didn't have any food.
Oh, that's cool. I think I know where it was.
There I got my creeper. Sword. That's it.
Oh, did you? Okay, good.
I was banana. Say,
there's a creeper. Hey, it was bad.
Welcome to the stream.
I found a chest. There's leather in it.
Christ.
I'm coming, Rivet.
I hate this area.
Oh, gosh.
This is bad. We need to just... I would say we need to get moving faster, but I think really we just need to get through this area.
Yeah.
Creeper!
Oh, dear God. I'm just going to continue walking and just kill mushrooms on the way, because I'm not going anywhere fast.
I end up losing all my wood and no one handed me any, so I'm kind of screwed right now.
Okay, oh, where are you,
Armor? I got your hat, Rivet.
Where are you?
I handed you some wood.
Oh.
I'm climbing vines because...
Here, you can have some of my wood. Watch out.
We're so hating each other so much. Oh, nice sword. Oh,
yeah, I got everybody a sword like that.
Oh, really?
Uh-huh.
Oh, gosh, look at the badness.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh.
And this is bad. Death counter? Yeah, we don't have a death counter. Huh.
I got 18 leather.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, wow, lag. Oh, we're dead. We're all going to die.
Oh, the freezing. Oh, good God.
Yep.
Well, it's delicious.
Oops, that's a bone, not a sword.
Oh, that was the wrong word. I meant it's hell. It's hell.
Delicious and hell are the same thing, right?
Oh gosh, spider. Why are you right there?
Oh my god.
What? Duke and dip and dive and dodge. Oh gosh, another spider. Heads up, coming in hot, boys.
Ooh.
I got nothing.
What do you need?
Behind you. Real good. You did it. You saved my life. Everything other than
wood? Well, here's a wooden pick I don't know where I got. I have an extra sword if you want it.
That's probably mine.
I can make a furnace. I have 9 cobblestone. I was saving it for things that we might need more, like tools, but I can make the furnace if you guys think.
No, furnace is the most important thing right now.
Yeah, we need a... Rivet, come on, Rivet. You can do it. I believe in you.
Jeez.
There we go.
Look what I have, gentlemen.
Including sharpened swords.
You guys will be so impressed with me.
Oh, there's only 2.
Spider's the wool... Coming.
Is it wool? Is it all the wool?
Is it all the wool? Oh, why did I make a freaking hoe? We don't need all freaking wool.
I just found 18 leather.
God, you have to have water next to it.
I made a mistake.
Yeah, I saw that chest. I just didn't bother with it. I don't know why. Don't ask me why.
I don't know why I want to help Kit.
Well, that's not going to work out well if there's a block right there.
Which just killed me. Dear God.
No!
Sorry. Not sure where he came from. There must be another spawner hidden in the wall here somewhere.
So many things, so many things.
All right, well, how about this, guys? I've had a bed for a while. Does anybody want to set their spawn here?
Yeah, because it's so much further into the map and so much safer than anything else so far.
Well, actually, we can't set our spawn because these zombies here. Come on, fellas. Let's do this.
Bloop. There we
go. I'm gonna die again. And
now
it's
we got
all...
a staircase for quick.
Yeah, I got my I got my map.
Here,
back,
I got
guys.
You some friends, guys.
I've already started on it, pairing things up.
Did anybody? Kit, do you have a sword or something? Because there's a spider there. I did it with my fists.
Nice.
Did anybody grab my stuff when I died last time, or is it all just kind of randomly everywhere?
It's just kind of randomly.
I threw a bunch of stuff in the chest.
Not entirely sure where you died is the problem.
Like right in there.
I was right next to you, Or, when you were at the furnace.
Okay.
A lot of stuff went in the chest.
I didn't grab any
of it. Grab it! No! Oh, my God. Oh, I thought he killed you again.
Okay. That bed back there, guys, is far enough away that you could sleep in it. Just FY your information.
Urine? What?
Oh, what have I done?
I'm just going to lay here. I'm just going to watch you guys fight all the bad
guys. Oh, what have I done? Why have I done?
All the bad things, apparently.
All the bad things.
Oh, God.
I love the fact that I just respawned in, and I have 1.5 hearts.
Yeah, man. Yeah. That path is not safe.
No. Did we block it off yet? Because, like, that needs to happen.
I don't know.
I don't know which path you're referring to.
Are we making charcoal yet?
Because everything that I've ever seen here has been safe. So, I mean...
Apparently you've never walked.
The path on the way here, it's bad.
Oh, wow, that's a lot of squids.
Oh. This is why I was talking about never going back there again, is because I don't know that we need to go back there again.
That's where our farm is. Old Farmer Time wants to go back every day.
I need to actually just sit here for a second and gain some health. There. This sucks.
Armor, I think I did it.
Did what?
I built a wall.
He's great wall.
Guys. Trumping it up.
No, hold it. I'm actually doing good things. I'm not doing bad things. Why you
make our outpost safe again?
Oh boy.
Great again?
Yeah. I'm safe.
Okay. I'm making mushroom soup because.
Did you get all the mushrooms?
Yeah.
No, I grabbed some from out there.
I haven't been bothering with that because reasons, and now I feel that that's just foolish.
Yeah, get with it. There's some extras in there.
Hey guys, I lit up a lot of the place out here.
Oh, nice. Fancy Kitt. So fancy. All right, it's my turn to go on a torch and run.
I really hate mushroom soup, but I mean...
Have some torches, Warf. Or coal, I mean.
Yeah, I'll do that. Why not? Okay. Well, I get fed, and then I think we can get running through here, right?
I'm running through right now.
Yeah, I've got some bizarre lag. Like, it's nothing like I've ever encountered before. It's inventory lag.
Hey, Kitt, can you do me a favor?
Yeah.
Here.
Oh, gosh. So many
kill me right here. Just kill me.
Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh.
Just kill you?
Okay.
Just kill.
I'm good.
Thank you.
Whoa.
Oh, we're regenning by suicide now, are we?
Listen, you play your game your way, I'll play it mine.
Kitt generation.
We are all part of the Kitt generation.
You know, you can just eat a bunch of food and heal up that way, but... You know.
That would involve me cooking, and I hated that in Terra Firma Craft, so I've given up.
Oh, God. Oh, there's a horde out here, guys. It's bad.
I can hear it. That's why I'm staying in here, putting on my boots.
I get from that chest. I honestly don't know what I got from that freaking chest. What did I get from that chest? It's like there was nothing in it. Are you guys picking up chests or picking stuff out of chests and then not picking up the chest?
Maybe.
I bet Kitt did that.
I did it to one chest, but it was not in that room.
Doesn't sound like something I would do.
It was a far, far long ways away. I was like 3 rooms away.
I can actually see the wool. Do you want me to just go get it?
There's wool?
Oh, yeah, I can see it. I can see it.
Where are you at, I'm coming. I'm on a suicide mission.
I followed along to the right side.
That's where
that's
I was.
It's
not night anymore.
I did the right side for quite a while, and then I went straight ahead. Did you keep going right?
Yep.
Is that where that water thing is? Did you go up the waterfall?
There's a water thing? Did not see a water thing.
Well, I'm climbing the waterfall just to see what's up here.
I just kind of ran past the wool. Just did a drive-by torching. Because it's not too dangerous out here if you keep moving.
Guess what I found?
What?
I found a box that says Sniper Defense.
Oh, you're over by the waterfall. Okay, that's why that explains all the mobs over by the waterfall.
Oh, good.
And I'm on the mushroom.
I got a book called
I see ya.
Bedrock Keys. And I'm listening to War, and I'm taking up the chest because it annoys him.
That's all I ask.
There was a couple of chests I left in there because I grabbed them real quick, and I was being chased by creepers, and I assumed you would much rather me showing up with this stuff instead of, you know, getting blown up and losing it.
It's debatable. Oh, I got poisoned by something.
Well, I almost got blown up looking at an empty chest, so I don't know, man.
Oh, I see the wolf.
Is it over this way? Oh gosh.
Hey, just keep following right.
I am putting on the most amazing.
I made bad choices.
What, are you hanging out with Kitt? Because that's usually how I usually start that sentence.
Skeletons.
All right. Ooh.
So do you guys want
to
read this
book? I got
the
wool and there's a way to the next intersection, or to the intersection, or there's a way out. You got to come to the wool, though.
Okay.
Oh, I almost killed myself.
I found a book.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Throughout the first and second intersections, you will find bedrock keys. These 7 keys will unlock a hidden passage to valuable loot. Do not place these keys. Do not place these keys. At some point, you will come across a symbol that looks like this, which is an italic orange letter. And then when you find it, make the same shape in your inventory like this. Makes no sense.
I don't know, man. Just bring the book with us, I guess, and if it's something we need to review, then we will.
Where are you guys now?
I'm in the wool box.
So I got to stick to the right?
To the wool box.
I'm literally in the fleecy box right now, so.
Yeah, I got like half health and full food, so I'm just kind of waiting for things to fix themselves here.
I put down a lot of torches, but you know the little pyramids with the spawners in them, the little mushroom. I don't know how many of those I actually got, so there might still be things spawning. I tried to pick up the chest that I passed. I know there's one near the wool box that just has some boots in it, so if you come running
up, I'm not going to make it.
Maybe just ignore that one.
Kitt,
can you block up, man? You cannot. Oh, that was Rivet. Okay.
I freaking hate.
I'm over by.
Have I mentioned my distaste for this game?
I don't know if you ever have Rivet. I don't know. Should I go up the waterfall? Is that a thing?
I did the waterfall. The waterfall gave me lovely projection, projectile protection things that did me no good because everything wanted to eat me.
I'm just following torches because I don't know where.
I'm behind you, Armor.
Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh.
I mean, I'll happily show you the direction I went, because I was right outside of where War was.
Oh, I think I see the box. I see a brick house. Oh, gosh.
She's a brick.
How? She's night of my day.
Oh, so many bad things.
Let's see. Trying to get your stuff, Rivet.
I'm on my way, War.
Yeah, no, oh I God. Just... Arms are nasty.
Being chased.
And I also thought that if I could do this, I could get you a way in as well.
I love my life.
How much of your stuff were you able to get?
Are you following me?
Before I died again, none.
Yeah, the brick house. Okay.
I had like nothing. I had a bunch of it in my hand, but the book.
I don't know where exactly you died is the problem.
I'm killing
like a boss.
I don't know if this is cheating, but I just want to destroy all these zombie spawners.
See a hat.
Go ahead,
what happened? War, you're in the wall. Look at you go.
Well, I was trying to get to Rivet's stuff in kind of a safe sort of way, but...
Where is it? Oh, over by the book.
I agree. That would be funny. Lorgun says, it'd be funny if I just blocked up the way after the wool box and completed the map and you guys had no idea where I was. It would be kind of amusing. I tried to clear it out a little, Rivet. If you come directly to me, possibly.
It. Oh, gosh. I'm getting killed by spider now.
At least every bad monster is right by my stuff.
Oh, that's good.
They're all hanging out.
Oh, you shit.
Yeah, I don't know what to do about that, if I should even bother, because I might be spawning more things by being down here.
I don't know if that's really possible. Tell. I'm 99.9% sure that everything that can spawn has spawned and has tried to kill me at least a dozen times.
You know what? I might have them all. Well, not all, but I might have a lot of them on me, so. Whoosh. I had put down a chest to try and retrieve your stuff, but... Did anybody get any string? Because I've actually got a lot of arrows.
Yes, I've got a whole bunch of it.
I've got two. I was trying to grab the other two that I...
Oh, God, really? Sure, death by creeper. Why not, bastard?
Oh, no.
Stuck in a vine, creeper blowing me up. Aren't you glad that I don't care about the rules of these things and I just...
God, why?
Like, if there's no death counter, then I automatically am going to win because Kit's going to have more deaths than me because of, well... At the end of it, I will stab him to death.
Let's see here. I've got a little mob trap. Oh, he couldn't drop his sweet armor. This isn't going to help me any. Yeah, this isn't going to help. I'm not sure what to do, Rivet. It might be a little less dangerous out there now. I don't know. For some reason, I see fewer things. I'm going to make a run for it.
I'm on my way.
I think I grabbed a few of your things, but to be quite honest, I might have had a full inventory.
Yeah.
So I'm not sure how well that worked.
Well, at least we found the first wool, right?
Oh, yeah. Sure. That's about the end of the episode, too.
Let's look at it like that.
Pretty much.
Kit, I love
following
you.
Yeah, I got some new stuff.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I blew up the rest of it.
Dang, man. Get over here. Get killed.
Oh, good times. Good times.
That means there's all my stuff. Oh, good. I found all of it.
Must be nice.
Oh, hey.
This is open. Oh, guys, this is so open
right
now.
Might have left a way for people to get in.
Yeah, you sure did.
Oops.
War, you son of a... He's sabotaging us. He's
possibly
a new kid.
On purpose.
He's the new kid, guys. Yeah, that's definitely the end of the episode, though, just in case you guys were wondering.
Thank you.
Hate my life.
Thanks for watching.
I hate this game. I hate all the things.
Hey, the
I
next
hate
person
you
should
all.
Come
Everybody
to bring
watching
the,
this.
Kit, you are
next
speaking
person
my
to come out here should bring the.